Alrighty guys, and we are now off. Let's go ahead and do this. We're kind of killing him right now, but we also had a little bit of a lead. Oh no! Whew, that was close. That was so freaking close. Alrighty guys, so he took the lead. We actually went the wrong direction, so he's kind of ahead of me right now, but I think with this car, we'll catch up pretty quickly. So let's go ahead and meet him. Oh no, he just crashed. No, did you guys see that? He just crashed. Oh my gosh, dude, I feel so bad. He actually said he got killed. Alrighty, Tricksters, what is going on? My name's Matrix. Guys, welcome back to another brand new video. I hope you guys are all having an amazing day. Guys, we are here today in some more ultimate driving for something that I think you guys are gonna like a lot. I've been waiting to do this video for quite a while, and I've been hoping that we could do this video and actually race some really cool cars. So what we're gonna be doing today, guys, is we're gonna be purchasing ourselves one of the brand new McLarens that have just recently been added to the game. You might see it in this photo right here, but that is the McLaren we're gonna buy. I'm not entirely sure the model of it, but anyways, it looks really, really awesome, and I just want to buy it, man. It looks really cool. A lot of people were telling me it's super, super, super fast, so we're gonna go ahead and get on into that. And I just want to say, guys, really quickly, thank you so much, guys, for watching these videos. It's been insane how much support you guys have been giving me. You've been giving me a lot of feedback on what I can do to improve and what you guys want to see. And I just want to say thanks for being such interactive fans. You know, this fan base seems to be one of the most interactive fan bases on the entire YouTube platform. So I just want to say thank you guys so much for checking out the videos and just showing your support. You know, hitting that like button and just commenting and all the good stuff. You know, it's been really awesome to see the channel pick back up again. And I just want to say thank you. So anyways, let's go ahead and get this flippin' McLaren, guys. Now, you may notice I might sound a little off today. Don't worry, it's only because I'm recording this video early in the morning and I may sound a little bit sleepy, so don't worry if you guys think I sound a little different. It's not a big deal, okay? Don't worry about it. Anyways, here we are, guys, with the McLarens, and as you can see, this is a McLaren that a lot of people were actually buying because it was getting a lot more money than it should have been getting. So 22 Pilots recognized that this McLaren was really OP, and they sort of nerfed how much money you get from it, just a little bit, but this McLaren is really, really nice. Like, I think everybody should buy this once they hit their first 1 million in Ultimate Driving. It's only 940k. I say only, but it's a lot of money. But anyways, 940k, look at these rims, by the way. They look super, super cool. The spoiler is obviously very nice. This is definitely a head-turning vehicle, but hey, if you want to spend $1 million on it, I would recommend it. By the way, guys, take a look at this here. Look at these side mirrors. They have these little circles in them. I don't know what the point of that is. I'm going to go ahead and throw up a picture of an actual 650S GT3 right now to take a look at, to kind of get a reference from, because this, I've never seen this before. What the heck is the point of those circles right there? That is so strange. Anyways, let's go ahead, guys, and let's go buy the one we were really excited to buy. Which, the one that I'm super, super excited to buy is this one right here. This is the name of it, guys, the McLaren Senna. Look at the way this thing looks, guys. This is just the most insanely abstract looking car I've ever seen in my life. I mean, first things first, what the heck is with these blue parts here? I don't know what these do. Again, I'm gonna put a picture of a McLaren Senna up on screen so we can kind of compare. I don't know what the heck this blue thing is. Is this actually on the McLarens? That is so strange, but the headlights look super, super cool. And obviously we go ahead and look at the corners and the sides. This car is just super, super, super strange looking, but in a good way. It looks so unique and different, so I'm definitely gonna buy this baby. It looks really, really cool, and we might even get the P1 in a future video because this thing is insanely fast. So this goes 217 miles per hour with a 0 to 60 time of 2.6 seconds. If we go to the Senna, it's 211 miles per hour at 2.8 seconds. So this isn't the fastest McLaren. We can still go ahead and obviously say that this is the fastest McLaren, but it's still one of the cooler looking ones, and it's obviously brand new. So let's go ahead and purchase this, guys. And yeah, oh my gosh, this is so cool looking. Let's go ahead and find a color for it. Alrighty, guys, this has to be the color. Look at this. We got brighter teal, and this just looks amazing. Oh my gosh, I love this. This looks so cool, and look how long the vehicle looks as well, guys. It's so unique looking. Is this supposed to be the exhaust? Is this supposed to be the exhaust right here? What the heck? Dude, this is so weird looking. We gotta get some pictures up on screen and compare it, because this looks so unique. Anyways, purchase it, $2 million down the drain, guys. Let's go ahead and hop into our Senna. This baby looks so freaking cool. Oh my gosh. And look at the sides too, look at the doors. You can actually see inside of the car from the doors. That is so cool, look at that, you can see me. That is so cool. Okay, anyways, let's go ahead, guys, and modify this thing. Now, I gotta be honest with you guys, I really like the rims as they are. I don't think I'm gonna change them. They are McLaren rims, so I think it would be weird if you kind of put some aftermarket ones on, so we'll keep them the way they are, but I do want to change a few little things with it. I want to change the disc color, because the disc looked brown, and the brown looks really gross. I don't know why it's brown, but hey, we're gonna go with maybe that, I think, or maybe like a little bit of a darker gray. Okay, that's good. Now, next up, we have to get some matching brakes. So let's see, what color did we get? We got brighter teal, so there we go. That looks good, guys. Now everything is matching together very nicely. Go ahead and hit submit. Now I also saw my fan. He had a really, really cool looking window tint, and I think I'm gonna go ahead and get the same window tint as him. This, if you're watching this video, dude, I really like how you made your Lambo tint look really cool. He used the yellow, and not gonna lie, guys, the yellow is actually kind of cool looking in a way. It might not fit on this car just because of the door panels, but the yellow, I don't know. I don't know if I like this or not, guys. I like it, but I don't know if I love it. It's so weird. Okay, we're gonna go with it. We're gonna go with it, and I'm gonna see what you guys think later on. But let's go ahead, guys, get the advanced boost as well. 40 Robux. That is okay. Alrighty, tricksters, here we are, and this is the fan I was just talking about with the yellow windows, Fox 1010. Dude, if you're watching this, man, I got a lot of inspiration from you. Not with the color, though. I have to be honest with you, I didn't take the blue color from his car. I just kind of thought the blue would look good on this one. So, yeah, these cars definitely look pretty good together. Not gonna lie, look at this. Anyways, guys, let's go ahead and race against him. Let's ask him, wanna race? Okay, let's see, wanna race. And then we're gonna go ahead and do a quick race just up here, boys, and we're gonna see what's going on here, guys. I'm actually super excited. Alrighty, guys, and we are now off. Let's go ahead and do this. We're kind of killing him right now, but we also had a little bit of a lead. Oh no. Whew, that was close. That was so freaking close. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go, guys. Here we go. Oh, slow it down, slow it down. We gotta take it nice and easy, guys, nice and easy. Look how far we gotta go, it's all the way down there. So we gotta take this large highway over here. Alrighty, guys, so he took the lead. We actually went the wrong direction, so he's kind of ahead of me right now, but I think with this car, we'll catch up pretty quickly. So let's go ahead and meet him. Oh no, he just crashed. No, did you guys see that? He just crashed. Oh my gosh, dude, I feel so bad. He actually said he got killed. No way, bro. Oh, that's why he doesn't have a place right here. Oh, rip. Alrighty, guys, well, the race is complete, and it's actually becoming nighttime as well, so I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna regroup and try to get a good race going. So I'll see you guys in a minute with a really epic race. Alrighty, guys, now we're here in Westover. We have a bunch of racers, guys. If they all accept this, this is gonna be an insanely fun race. We've got 4 people here. Hopefully they all know how to ready up. It's gonna be a lot of supercars in this race. I hope this works out. We've got 3 people here, actually. Dude, this guy is glitching me right now. Oh my gosh, come on, bro. Alrighty, guys, so we finally got that guy off of us. We can actually start driving now. Dang it. Okay, you know what? It's only fair. We're in a freaking McLaren Senna. It's only fair that I have to give them a little bit of a head start. And we are, of course, in first place already. Let's go ahead and continue this lead, and hopefully we can win this, guys. I don't know who the other guys were. I know one person had the Lamborghini, and the other guy had the police Corvette. So they definitely have fast cars. I have a feeling they could catch up pretty easily. As long as they don't crash, or as long as I don't crash, we should be able to win this, guys. Alright, so just like yesterday, guys, I took the wrong flip and turn. I gotta get used to these maps more. Oh my gosh. Oh no, there he goes, there he goes, there he goes. Come on. Come on, guys, we can still win this. I still believe in us. Alrighty, guys, so it looks like we're gonna finish up with, of course, third place today, but hey, you know what? If I didn't miss so many turns, I think we definitely would have won this, so... Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and say a quick GG's to Marshark and, of course, Fox1000 for the race. I mean, they obviously killed me in it. I gotta get more used to the map layout. I'm starting to kind of get more and more used to it, but in general, it's just a little confusing. Maybe if they added guidelines to the races, I think we'd be able to keep track of it a little bit better. But hey, that's just a suggestion. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy. This Senna is crazy awesome, and I can't wait to do more content with it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.